purchase new by Alvin and Gordon speakers, Caldwell implements, for $2,150 back in the day. Next, we have Miles Winland. Miles is on his 1939 John Deere H. Next is Wayne Winland, and he's on his buggy. Take her for a trip, Wayne. Wayne made that from scratch. Don't ask me why. Next we have Robert Parker with a 1949 John Deere B. Next is Ian Murphy with a 1960 560D Farmall. Next we have Dean Becker with a 1953 Super A Farmall. He has a plow.